As you can from that psychopath. All of you. When tyranny is law, revolution is order. Quoting Bolivar won't save you. It's Pedro Albizu. Gonna save Yara with library cards. I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple. Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas and you. With a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. He'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita then?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Ready to pay your rent? You ready? I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo's soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez. I need him back with Libertad, Danny. He's done with us, but you're a fresh face. Take this earpiece. Juan made them for comms. Then head to the village. If I were you, I'd get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
I always get the worst recruits.
Hey, I'm just testing you.
Fine. We are waiting for their officer.
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien.
Claro que sí. I'll take your fishing boat.
But my boat is all I have, senora. I can't feed my family. Hi there.
Oh, get out of here! Get up!
That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Guapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Fala, venga!
You fucking rat.
You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Someone is shooting.
Shit.
I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Guapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
I can tell you handle the gun.